I'm Dr. Arlene Diamco, integrative physician, cranial osteopath, and pediatrician for all ages. Have you ever been to the doctor only to be told that there was nothing wrong with you? Or maybe a diagnosis was made and then you were told that there was nothing that could be done? Or perhaps you feel stuck in a rut and perhaps your current approach really isn't striking a balance. Well, I've been through all of these things and I had heard countless stories from friends, families, and patients. And I thought, why couldn't medicine address these issues? What was missing? I wondered these same things for a long time. And then, aha, I read Dr. Andrew Weil's book on spontaneous healing. It was about integrative medicine. Here was somebody that shamed my same desire to dig on, to keep looking for other ways to help people, to fill in the gaps of our current system of medicine and that grasp the importance of a holistic approach, that our bodies are a whole and that a small issue could have trickle-down effects, that our minds and bodies are connected and that we as people are also connected. Don't get me wrong, conventional medicine has so many benefits. It can save you from a bad accident, excise fast-growing tumors, and comfort and stabilize those in intensive care. But it's not the only way. I found this to be especially true for chronic or vague conditions, viruses, mental emotional issues, and anything idiopathic, which basically means that we really don't know the cause. But what if we integrated conventional medicine with time-honored approaches? Like that have been around for centuries, like herbs, mind-body approaches, energy medicine, hands-on treatment, and more. What happens is that we expand our therapeutic toolbox tremendously. I have seen people save their colons, keep them from being removed, prevent sinus surgeries, lift the effects of a concussion, to feel happier, to think better, to balance their hormones, optimize digestion, clear their lungs, and even improve relationships. What integrative medicine does is it expands the possibilities for health and healing. If you would like to learn more, please visit my website at allworldshealth.com. Thanks for watching. I'm Dr. Arlene Diamco, integrative physician, pediatrician, and cranial osteopath for all ages.